I greet you with peace and I greet you with love. This is Dr. Ogunname from Africa Ancestral Spiritual Ministry. And I title this soul food as Shame on All Nigeria Giant Pastors. The death of Prophet T.B. Joshua has exposed you all. Shame on you. Ogunname is back now. Don't forget our campaign, Africa Must Wake Up. And this campaign, Africa Must Wake Up, is not just going to be Facebook. Soon it's going to hit you all, anywhere you are. It will hit you. But you must wake up. Look at the so-called Christian Association of Nigeria. You are a disgrace to your faith that you believe in. Even if people like us who are pagans, who don't subscribe to those doctrines you believe, even people like us understand your book more than you. According to your book, which you are teaching your members, which we know is a lie anyway, but according to that book, the principle of Christ is love. Love. God is love. That is the principle of your doctrine that you are teaching Nigerians. Okay. If God is love, that means love is also God. So when you not take away that is from the middle, you see God and love become one thing. But you Nigerian pastors, you only know how to talk and speak and jump around, but you are not connected to the vibration of the words you are even teaching your members. Maybe because many of you know it's a lie, so you don't really care about the vibration, you just want to spit it out. That's why you are good in talking and not in practicing what you talk about. How can you be teaching people, followers, that God so loved the world and he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believe in this son shall not perish but have everlasting life. And this same son have come to die for their sin. This is what you are teaching every day, right? Correct me if I'm wrong. You are teaching your member these things. And now, that son that come to die for the sin of these people, he don't care about their sin. He uses himself as a sacrifice of lamb. This is what you teach. He uses himself as a sacrifice of lamb, as a lamb, to sacrifice himself for their sins. And now their sins are forgiven according to how you're teaching them. Because now they have accepted him. Okay. Let me agree that you all want to claim that Prophet T.B. Joshua was fake, as you all want to claim now. You all want to try and protect yourself that you are the real ones. So that's the reason why you don't go to his funeral. That's the reason why you don't set dedications there. That's the reason why you don't represent there. Let's assume that he's really as you say he is. Now, let's assume. So tell me, where is that love of God? Where is it? Even in his death, you guys still despise him. Now you people be the fake people here. Because if you are real, you go, no, say that same book you are teaching your people. The same book tell you, may you love him. Even if he's a demon, love him. Even if he's a Satan, give him that love. Because you don't have the power to judge T.B. Joshua. You don't have the power. We that don't subscribe to those doctrines, we are very free to say anything we want to say. we are very free. But you, who claim to be a man of God, the prophet of God, who claim to be the son of God, the mouthpiece of your Elohim or Yahweh, whatever you call him, you are the last person who is supposed to carry hatred in your hearts even after a man is dead. Meaning you don't know nothing. You don't know what you are even teaching your members. You are just fooling yourself and the people who believe in you. Because if you know what you are teaching your members, then you will know that the first principle of the universe is love. It's love. And because it's in the same boat, the same box with you all, then you are supposed to at least still show him love inside that cage or box where we are there. But we don't know all these things. Greed, selfishness, pride. Not the letter on a sea road. And yet you call yourself a man of God. Yet you call yourself a follower of Christ. Yet you call yourself the brainwash our people. I don't blame you now. Now Africans that refuse to wake up, now them are the blame. How can you have this type of attitude and on Sunday you still get mind, go stand for your altar, see the teacher by Christ to your followers? Meaning now see Nigerians finish. Now see them finish. Now you see them finish. Nigerians, they don't see you now finish. As giant as Oyedepo, church don't make you become billionaire. Yet you not get love for hearts for a man like you where you don't die. And you believe so now today the same business. Meaning you just they envy him as a business person like yourself. Meaning what you call different between you and those demonic people? No difference. No difference. Even Babalawo swear for person. And the person die. Before they bury the dead body, because juju keep person. Before they bury the person, you need to carry the dead body, go meet that juju, may they forgive him, so that if he come back to life again, the juju not go the warrior for his next life. And we go, they still forgive him. Even if our juju don't already kill the person. Talk person now, we say, not be even a juju kill TV Joshua. That one, I wait till he swallow, now he know where till he go swallow. But we not still get pity for hearts. I pity you now, member. If your pastor heart they so dark, it's so they so dark. I pity for what they use your star they do. That you don't know. You see the mash like a programmed machine. They go to that church every Sunday. Go they put toxic messages inside your soul. Message where supposed they make you free. Now they cage you. They cage you with their words. Shame on you all. Shame, 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 shame. Shame on you all. We don't see you now finish, Tete. We don't have regard for you all. Because we know you are all empty. You don't have knowledge. The only thing you know is the technology. A theology school you go to, they teach you theology. And then from there you can learn some mind games. You can study some degrees for psychology. Then you can understand instruments. Then you can still get one deity where you get contract with. That's just all you have. Nothing. You are empty. But because of your fame, your money, your influence, they make people think say you're special. You are not special. You just be packaged Yahoo Yahoo guy where you get license to take the job people for broad daylight. That's what you just had. Thanks to Bible. Thanks to Bible that has been perfectly designed to cage the mind of the Africans. So you're just profiting from a software where people don't design down. You can't use our phone charmer. No level for now. So Africans, you have to wake up. You must have to wake up. You don't have too many options here. The people you believe that will save you, they don't care about you. This is your sad reality. They I don't give a damn about you. They see you as a tool. A tool they should use. That's what they see you like. Ask yourself. Even if TV Joshua is completely fake, with only his philanthropic nature alone, Unawe say, you guys that say you are a Christian in that Nigeria, is even enough to show him love after his death. Meanwhile, you don't want to show him love because you say, no, 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 he's not practicing what you people think you practice. Meanwhile, they say you are not practicing it also. So also know that when you also die, Christo Kote, Oyakilo men, Ayedikpo, John C. Sulema, all of Unawe, the Agbankana, when una go also die, nobody go see combo. Now alone our members still got out there, they cry for their dead body. And the facts, because now time is over. This is the Aquarius age, there is no space for falsehood anymore. The earlier you all know this, the better for you. The better for you. Your time is over. Your time is over. Start looking for plan B. Your time is over. Africans are all going to wake up. And one day they will hold you and tell you to give them back their time you have wasted. Because they will start realizing that you have been keeping them busy doing nothing while you hide knowledge from them so they can be a good slave to you. This is just the message. Shame on you all. Shame on you all. I watched the burial of TV Joshua and I observe the audience, the guests. I was just I see Nigeria first, I see their life. See all of them are life. So Christianity for Nigeria and Anna just scam. You people are just using it as a blanket, a mask, the cover face. Meanwhile, your heart is so darker than charcoal. And yet you call yourself men of God. Shame on you all. Shame on you all. The dead TV Joshua, like I said before, is better now than you all. Because he at least is free. And you are all still in your own mystery. We know your secret now. You don't have life. We know. Your members don't know because they don't see what we see. You don't have life. You just have millions in your bank, lots of cars and houses around the world, a lot of people praising and worshiping you. But deep down your soul, you are restless. You are full of pains. You are full of hatred. Your heart is so dark. You don't even know what is life anymore. Many of you are on hard drugs. We know your secrets. Soon all your members will seek known as secrets. So your game is over. Keep fooling those you can still fool now. And round up as quick as you can. Because there's no time anymore for nonsense. I wish you a nice day. I send you peace and love. Shame, shame, shame on you all, Nigeria pastors. Shame, 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 shame on you all.